3,000 people are going to be out here tonight. That's just plumb crazy. I know I don't want to be part of this mess. It's going to take me a little while just to get out of this. You know? Yeah, it'd been cool to see it, but hey, we can watch it on the news. It's just a tree being lit. Ain't no big deal. You know what I mean? There, Butterbean. It'll be all right. Usually there's no traffic down through here when I leave in the afternoons here. And look at it, it's already building up. People walking around, looking at different things. You know, parking lots are filling up. Where I usually park at over there, and parking lot across from SMG, I had to park over halfway down to that parking lot because there were so many cars there already. Yeah, but these people out here, man, I guess this is something special to them. At it. It's just bumper to bumper. Cars going down through here. That's just crazy. Yeah, man. And they're going to have this tree lighting, I think about 6 o'clock, 6:30, somewhere in there. These people at this place out here, like I say, it's going to be packed. It's going to be a madhouse. Yeah, and they say it's only going to get worse as we get closer to Christmas out here. But hey, you know these stores out here, they bustling with people, which I guess is a good thing. You know? That's one of our Chinese places out here. I hadn't eaten here yet. Maybe next week I'll come there and eat. Barnes and Noble's over there. Old Navy right here. The pizza place gonna come in right there. And these people, they come out of the woodwork everywhere. Got them all down through there. Yeah, this is pretty cool. That's a noodle company there. I ate there the other day with Michael. There's the Boileau's. Yeah, that's good there. Mimi's Cafe. There's all kinds of shops all down through the side here. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I like working out here. I'm like, I'm right in the thick of all of it. It makes me happy. Oh, well. Time to look at the cars. They're just piling in here. All right. Well, I just wanted to show you what it's all about out here. Talk to you later. Love you, darling. Bye.